If anyone present has reason to believe these two should not be wed, let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
No one?
Okay, moving on.